Hello peeps, it's late afternoon here in London. This time I would like to do something really easy, fast to do as well. It's a pencil sea bream, because here in England we love sea bream. We just pencil it and put a bit of a grill purple sprout and some fennel salad. Really simple, quick dish. I think takes about 20 to half an hour to prep everything. I hope all of you can follow it.
Purple sprout, lemon, and fennel. Filleted sea bream. Salt. Cracked pepper. And extra virgin olive oil. We slice the fennel with the mandolin carefully. Careful with your finger. And put it into the ice water. Dry the fish. Make sure it's really dry, especially the skin part. Otherwise, it won't become crispy when we cook it. Season it with salt and pepper. On skin part, just salt. Prepare the grill, the medium to high heat, and start to sear the fish. Make sure you press the fish to keep the skin part flat. Otherwise, it won't be nice and crispy, the middle part of the skin for the fish. So keep checking your fish, pushing the fish. When it's still vibrating, you know, it means still alive, you know, the fish. I'm joking, it's not ready. Just keep cooking it, you know, by checking it. When it's the vibration is gone, normally the skin will be nice and crispy. And then use the back of your spatula, try to taking off, you know, gently. I mean, slowly, basically, really gently, otherwise you're gonna break the skin from the fish. It's crispy already. You just leave it a bit longer to give more color on the skin. It's optional, but I like sometimes to put some butter to give the nice color on the skin part as well. Help to make it really nice and crunchy, crispy as well. Then you start to, you know, check everything, the vegetable is cooked or not. Take off the lemon, it's already in grill. Then you flip the fish for a few seconds. Check it's crispy, take it off from the heat, then it's ready. And drain the fennel from the ice water and put in the bowl. Dress it with the extra virgin olive oil. Put salt and pepper and mix it. Letting time. Enjoy, and thank you very much to watch my video. Leave a feedback and subscribe if you haven't done it. Bye.